Dear friends, today we will take two questions sent by our members. Now the first is, what is higher self? And the second is, how to achieve non-attachment while living in this world? Now these are very important questions, so we must discuss them. Now the first is, what is higher self? Dear friends, when we cannot see our way clearly through difficult situations due to some circumstances, then we tap our higher self, means vision, imagination and consciousness, to show us the way or to guide us. Now there are different opinions and thoughts on what is higher self. That is, A, it is communication with God or divine intelligence or the creator of this world. B, this is another aspect of self which comes into existence when lower divine chakras fail us in finding a solution to a problem. Because as you know, in this body, this kingdom of God is having so many pranas, so many chakras, and when they are not working properly or our energies are not balanced, then the problem comes. Now, higher self is a mystery which cannot be solved easily by this mind, but it does allow us to receive information that can be used as a guide or reference to bring us closer to divine vibrations or wholeness, means universe, the master of universe. I think it is quite clear. Now the second question is, how to achieve non-attachment? Dear friends, it is very difficult to attain non-attachment, because when you wish to be detached, even when you try to be detached, you become more attached. So in my view, it is the best to be attached to everything, as we are in karma yoni, karma life. But equally, which becomes non-attachment, it is the degree of attachment which is the cause of trouble. So dear friends, that means we must learn to do our karmas without too much attaching ourselves to them. So to attain non-attachment, you must do vibration kriya, viraags, and try to love and respect everybody, so that our all pranas, divine chakras, are working properly and mind is also cool and creating positive thoughts. Only then we can attain non-attachment while doing karmas. So this is the best way to keep on doing karmas with positive thinking, positive thoughts. We should try it, because only we will have to do practice. Without practice, we cannot keep our mind away from attachment. So I think I have made my point clear. So today we discussed two questions. You can also send your further questions to me. God bless you. Hare, hare.